Hello and welcome to the first of what will hopefully be many stubborn trick tip videos. In this video, at a request, I'm going to show you two easy ways to get into rail swing. El Primo, which is just fancy code for standing on the side of the board.
So this first way, there's really nothing to it. You just sort of clap it over. And the way I do that is I pin the tail with my front foot, and then I take my back foot, and I just go ahead and put it right against the back truck. From here, you can knock it over and step right on up to rail. I put just enough of my front foot here to pin the board. Like, too much of this and now it's gonna get stuck. Now I have to like jump off of it. So I just use just the toe and come over right here, right where the truck is, and then jump up here onto it and hopefully not fall off. And this next method actually starts from the board. We're gonna put pressure on the side and tilt it over. The key is this back foot. You need to hang your toes off so that it's ready, so that it's already there for the wheels. It's just, it's already there. I mean, without that, you'd have to jump. That's where that would happen. So if you stand right here, the board will flip over. The key is to put just enough pressure on that spot while having your toes ready to catch the back truck. And that's really all there is to it.
Well guys, that pretty much wraps up this one. If you have any questions or requests, please drop them below. There's a whole list of tricks I want to get into, from easy to hard. Some are just weird. So if you'd like to check those out, consider subscribing. Teacher says every time you subscribe, a kitten gets fancy feast. Either way, I'll be back soon in number 2. I'll see you guys then. Thank you.